World War II brought a sudden change to the park. Tourism plummeted, but the mountain was ideal for another use. It became a training ground for the 10th Mountain Division.
Up on Mount Rainier, paradise is humming with activity as skier soldiers practice a unique style of combat. After months of rigorous training, they're ready to take on the enemy. Good luck, boys.